Cem Kilic is a very, very talented fighter from Turkey. They produce great warriors. And tonight with his pro debut in Hita Care Business, what was it like being there as a professional in the ring?
It felt like really great. It's my professional debut in America. I feel like really excited. Like, I had a tough opponent. I hit like some hard punches and he didn't want to go down. So I fought for the unanimous decision. But I really enjoyed the fight. And I think I gave the fans the fight they want to see.
And Cem, you're representing Turkey, you're representing America. What's it like to represent? Because we know Turkish athletes like Hito Turkoglu from the NBA and other athletes. You're doing it in boxing. Tell me about that.
I'm really proud to be a boxer from Turkey. You know, I think I'm the first boxer from Turkey, like hold national teams. The history, I'm the first one who came to America and started a boxing, professional boxing career, you know.
That's amazing.
And I'm proud of it.
Yeah, and you sold out the crowd tonight.
Yeah.
You earned their respect.
And I love the American public, like really great fans. I have a lot of, again, tonight, a lot of American fans in LA also, and I'm proud of it.
Look at your face. You fought a real war tonight. You can't even tell that like, you fought tonight.
Yeah.
Clean.
Right? Still pretty.
how about this? Who have you sparred? Who's the toughest dude you sparred so far since you came to America?
Glenn Tapia.
Oh, he's talented.
Yeah.
He hits hard.
We sparred like his whole training camp. I was his main sparring partner.
For when he fought, what's his name? James Kirkland.
Yeah, no, the next fight.
Oh, the next fight. How about this? Canelo Cotto, who do you like?
I would like to see the fight, but I give my name like on Canelo Cotto.
Your stablemate.
Yeah, Cotto is back, and he did like the last fight against Martinez. It was a great fight.
Okay. You turned pro tonight. If you could give one guy that you would like to fight, anybody right now, a dream fight for you, who would it be?
Gennady Golovkin.
Okay. What do you see? How do you see? What would you have to do in the ring against Gennady?
I think it's going to be war, you know? He likes to fight, I like to fight.
Absolutely.
Go forward.
All right, there you have it, Cem. Do people want to follow you? What's your Instagram, your Twitter?
My Instagram is Cem Kilic and the Splash.
Oh, underscore. So there you have it, Cem Kilic, future champion, turn pro tonight. Look great. FiusNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting. Thanks, Cem.